Welcome everyone to our latest episode. If you've ever wondered why family gatherings are never short of surprises, laughs, and the occasional need to hide in the bathroom, you're in the right place. Today, we're diving into the hilarious world of family dynamics, where the heroes are none other than our beloved mothers-in-law. So grab your popcorn and prepare your laugh muscles, we're about to explore some of the funniest mother-in-law jokes and stories that are sure to make you feel a whole lot better about your own family quirks. Let's get started and remember, it's all in good fun. My mother-in-law asked for my advice on getting a new smartphone. I said, get one that's just like you, no memory and unpredictable. My mother-in-law is like a software update. She always shows up when I'm having the most fun. My mother-in-law is so bossy that even the GPS says, I can't work under these conditions. My mother-in-law is like the calm before a tsunami, you know trouble is coming, you just can't feel it yet. For her 70th birthday, a man took his mother-in-law on a safari in Africa hoping it would be a trip to remember. On their first day, they encountered a lion. As the lion approached, the man's mother-in-law whispered,
"What should we do?"
He whispered back,
"Remember, you always told me that if I stayed still and minded my own business, no harm would come to me."
A man finds himself at Heaven's Gate, facing Saint Peter. Saint Peter says,
"You are a good man on earth, but before you enter heaven, you must pass one final test, spend a day in hell and a day in heaven. Then decide where you wish to spend eternity."
The man spends a day in hell, finding it surprisingly fun and luxurious. Then, he spends a day in heaven, which is peaceful and serene. When asked to choose, he picks hell for its excitement. When he returns, he finds it a desolate wasteland. Confused, he asks,
"What happened? Yesterday this place was amazing."
The devil replies,
"Yesterday we were recruiting you. Today your staff and your mother-in-law just arrived."
A man takes his mother-in-law to the doctor's office. After a thorough examination, the doctor takes the man aside and says,
"I don't like the looks of your mother-in-law at all."
The man says,
"Me neither, doc, but she's great with the kids and my wife really needs the help around the house."
A man buys his mother-in-law a skydiving experience for her birthday, secretly hoping it might scare her enough to stop her constant nagging. After the dive, she comes back exhilarated and thanks him profusely. Confused, he asks if she was scared. She replies,
"Oh no, dear, I've dealt with your cooking for years. After surviving that, nothing in the sky can scare me."
A man complains about his mother-in-law always taking control of the TV remote. One day, he buys a second remote to outsmart her. When she asks why there are two remotes, he responds,
"Well, I figured it's time we had dual control over the channels. This way, we can both be frustrated."
A man goes to a coffee shop and accidentally bumps into his mother-in-law. To make amends, he offers to buy her her favorite coffee. After asking her what she wants, she says,
"Surprise me."
He returns with a cup of hot water and a tea bag. Surprised, she asks,
"What's this?"
He smiles and says,
"It's tea because I remember you said coffee keeps you up at night."
A husband tells his wife, "When your mother passes away, we're going to be rich." Surprised, the wife asks,
"Did mom tell you something I don't know?"
He replies,
"No, but I'm sure I'll feel like a rich man once the nagging stops."
A husband whispers to his wife,
"When your mother said she was coming for a few days, how many years was she talking about?"
Watching a horror movie, the husband says to his wife,
"This is terrifying."
The wife says,
"This? No. Terrifying is when your mother decides to stay another week."
A husband jokingly asks his wife,
"If we're ever caught in a fire, who would you save first, me or your mother?"
The wife replies,
"Of course I'd save you. She's probably the one who started it."
A son-in-law tells his mother-in-law,
"You should have been on TV for your voice."
She beams with pride until he adds,
"Yeah, they could have used you to replace the emergency broadcast system alarm."
The son-in-law makes a new coffee blend and calls it Mother-in-Law. His friend asks why that name. He explains,
"One sip, and you immediately feel the bitterness."
"My mother-in-law started a new diet," the man tells his friend.
"Really? What is it?"
asks the friend. The man replies,
"Anything she cooks, we don't eat."
A man tells his friend,
"My mother-in-law is like a famous painting.
The friend intrigued asks.
Monet?
The man shakes his head. No, not Monet, she's more like a Salvador Dali, you can't understand her, and she's all over the place. My mother-in-law is an eternal optimist, the man says. His friend asks how so. She keeps her phone fully charged, thinking someone might call her. When a man hears about sending civilians to Mars, he tells his wife.
Your mom would be perfect for the trip. She's always wanted a place of her own, and it would give us space. My mother-in-law's life is like a mystery novel,
says the husband.
Every time she comes over, I find new reasons to disappear.
At an auction, a man keeps bidding higher to buy an old, useless item. His friend asks why. The man whispers,
The last time I brought something like this home, my mother-in-law moved out.
And that's a wrap on today's family fun. We hope you enjoyed this lighthearted look at the quirks and quips of living with or knowing a mother-in-law. Remember, while we joke and jest, it's the unique traits of our loved ones that make our family life so rich and interesting. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that bell icon so you never miss out on our future videos. Share this with anyone who needs a good laugh or perhaps a gentle reminder that they're not alone in the family fun. Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep smiling and keep those family ties strong.